Mammoth Mountain is open for business with a foot of fresh powder from early season snow. It is the first ski resort to open in California. The snowpack is 12 inches at the base and 24 inches at McCoy Station on the mountain. It opened a day earlier than expected, and lift tickets are already sold out for this weekend. Sorry to report, the resort implemented new rules because of the pandemic. There's a mask mandate indoors, in lines, and on lifts, gondolas, and shuttles. Sounds like a tease, doesn't it? World News Tonight with David Muir is next. Remember, breaking news anytime on our app. We'll see you at 6.